to tear all the world into splinters. When I look in her eyes, this is all I can think of. But she's so unaware of the cracks is caused, trapped inside of her, breaking the walls from the inside out till she finally falls. And on that day, dark clouds will form, thunder erupting, the voice of a